watercress. I have been eating a lot of watercress and have been increasing watercress in my diet. This is salad watercress. You get them in a tray and a pot, and you sort of cut the bottom off the mud, wash them, and eat them. So I've been eating a lot of this stuff, increased it. I'm eating about 5 pots a day. The nutrients are really high in this green vegetable. And after I've got plums, but before the plums, I eat about two of these peppers, two whole peppers. Here you are, as green as you can get. Watercress. Provided by God for us all to eat naturally. Thank you, K Sundance. Thank you, Durain Riders. Thank you, Vegan Ninja Bunny. Thank you, Freely. And thank you, Shelley.
Never.